What?
Marcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy. We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
No, man. I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're gonna watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway in search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
A simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
Cyberdriver.
Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip.
Jimmy Siska is...
Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die.
Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyberdriver.
Action hero, badass.
Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? Wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
First, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DedSec, and we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the threat that is Cyberdriver.
Cyberdriver.
Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could deal with a lesson on what hackers are capable of. And since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DedSec.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. They're fun to laugh at.
Cool.
you said.
Did I actually say cool?
Here's what we know, Josh. Cyberdriver is shaped up to be $1 million cybertastrophe.
I know you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilee allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it will never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DedSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice. Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
There it is. Hook Motion Picture Studios. Okay, guys, I'm in.
Well, well, well. Look what crawled out of...
Hang on. What was that?
Over here! We got a spy! Spread out.
Okay, guys, I'm in.
That's it!
Found it.
We got the full script this.
Here we go.
Found the emails.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
Well, seems I got everything.
What about the car?
It isn't here. We'll have to track it down some other way. I'm heading out now.
Guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan.
Guys, somebody's doxing DedSec members.
What? Where?
I found a payphone with some hardware attached to it. It just started ringing, and there was a recorded message on the other end. It said a few names, Stanley L. something, Sleek Street, Nabil Azari.
Awazi. Yeah, I know Sleek. Damn, this is a real threat. We need to shut this down fast. Anybody have any ideas? Should we take the hardware?
No, leave it for now. I can put together... There were men in the middle attack to track the other end of the call, but the more we can cover, the better.
Yeah, I'll see if I can... find more hacked payphones.
And the scene downtown. The hypocritical bourgeois vibe makes me sick.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Hella cool. Coolosity. All right, I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
Okay.
powering up. System check.
Sweet! Let's roll. The need for speed.
You are not authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker. Rich, you hear this? Myself, motherfucker. Rich, you hear this? The car's talking. Senses to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't. Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait. Did you just say a line from the movie? Rich, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Stop your vehicle!
Wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta.
We'll be right back.
System check.
Sweet! Less wrong.
The need for speed.
This is the police. Pull over now.
You are not authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker.
Wrench, you hear this?
The car's talking. Calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
Your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench! You hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Oh, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so meta.
Knock it off.
I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are not.
Aw, come on. I'm sure as hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything. Man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilee has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... Oh, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devin.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all?
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.